Hi everyone, this is Terry. This is a quick coaching moment for you. The topic that I'm going to talk about today is utilizing the green welcome folder that comes in your client's box when they start the program. It's a really great way for you to explain simply and efficiently the role that you have as a support and also all of the support that the company offers. So when they before they get their food, you should have sent them a welcome letter with the attachments of the quick start guide and the lifestyle brochure. So when they get the box, they should have already reviewed that. So they give you a call when they get the food, and then you ask them to get the green folder out. And simply you just tell them to get the green folder out and say, hey, did you notice on that right hand side of the folder that there is a picture of a bunch of circles that looks like a flower? Well, you're in the center of the circle, and my role as your health coach is to guide you to all the other support that the company offers. We have the Habits of Health System, which is the book and the workbook, and Dr. A's new Discover Your Optimal Health book, which is really fantastic. We'd like you to start digging into that when you're ready. The sooner the better. We also have the 5-in-1 plan, which is the, you know, eating the 5 meals a day and one lean and green. That is the food plan that's going to help you get to your healthy weight. We also have the Habits of Health, the coaching calls, the virtual clinics. So the clients can call, the nurses call, the doctors call, the Habits of Health call, and those numbers are in the back of your Quick Start Guide. And then you also get the support of the company's website, which is your website, and also you have a phone support app. And we can also even sign you up for some daily supports, a 30-day challenge, a 60-day challenge, and a 90-day challenge. So it's some really great ways that we can help you be successful long-term. So using this green file folder is a super way to help your clients. Do not spend tons of time going over every detail of the program. They're going to learn the nuts and bolts of it on the first week. You can overwhelm somebody by going over it too much. They have the quick start guide. Go over some of the highlights by using your file folder number 1. It tells you the things to go over. So everything is very duplicatable and very simple. During the week, when you're making those extra phone calls that first week, you get 4 calls that first week. You're talking to them again for another few minutes and just making sure that they understand how to do the program. I often say the first day or two, okay, tell me everything that you had today from the time you got up till the time you went to bed, and what time and the measurements and everything. That way you can catch things that they're doing a little bit incorrectly and guide them the right way. So using this tool, and then the other thing that's really super about especially this lifestyle brochure, is that when you open it up, you show them in the inside cover that this step 2, getting to your healthy weight, is only the second step of being optimally healthy. And, you know, we want you to focus on learning healthy habits and some other things like that. So they're and optimizing your health. And we're just going to do this in little baby steps. So don't be overwhelmed by this. It's just little teeny baby steps to help you get healthy. And that's it, folks. That's a little synopsis of how you help a client get started. And then if you have any questions, please get to me. Thanks a bunch. Take care. Bye-bye.